are going to discuss about formation. A complete formation will make us smile until cannot see our eyes. Weak formation also can make us smile but with tears. True story.
Okay, let's start. If your team doesn't have any center, just pick Sakuragi to fill the role. Even with the best set of abilities, so long your ability score increase in jump ability, then it will be good to go. If you're filling the role, teammates will not grumble too much. But why Sakuragi?
There is four reasons. First, he is the second highest in rebounding. Even without any rebounding abilities to boost up, we still can grab few rebounds. Second, he is one of the best to pick up floorball or the hustle ball. And the third one, he is the second fastest in running speed. He can assist in defense and back to the paint area to grab rebound. And last, he is very cost effective to train him up. With only rebounding and speed up talents have been leveled, he is good to go.
What is defensive characters? The defensive character is the one who managed to assist in defense. Most likely it's because of their running speed is good or the character mechanism is good. Like Naito, Ryoji, and Hasegawa. Or Shosaki, which will be picked to counter shooter too. Okay, let's say your team has Center or Sakuragi. Best situation will be Jun, Kyota, and Sento. Jun and Sento can do passing to Kyota to do layup or bleed poster dunk. Kyota and Sento defense and offense are top tier too. If one player's leg are broken, the other one can assist them to defense and at least can interfere any shot or do blocking. From the selection, we already know that Kyota and Sento can blend in most of the formations. If rival team pick Monkey, then straight secure Jun if your teammate requests for it. The best way to counter Jun is picking Hanagada formation. If the rival team is not coordinated, it will always letting Hanagada wide open. Jun is hard to go so far away if the rival has Tanker.
But Akagi is better choice to pick if the rival have more shooters like Hanagada, Kokure, Koshino, and Hasegawa. This is because Akagi has better mobility and his block is lean forward. That would make him easier to block shooter.
If you want to play shooting guards for shooting trees like Mizui, Jun, Koshino, and Genji, or later Miyawasu, better to choose last and letting your teammates to know, mean you can help to secure your teammate characters first. This is because of not letting the rival team to counter pick Shosaki or Ryoji. What formation is good for 3-pointer?
Definitely is pick and roll.
If possible, one Kakuta or later is Takasago. Then shooter has a strong screen. But Sakuragi can be good enough though. Field screen or miss shot, he's still able to rush back and grab the rebound. And another one defensive player, so that he can assist in defense and feel the defensive weakness of shooting guard. And that is the reason Naito should equip mid-range abilities in order to pose threat. If not, they will just let Naito wide open and all staring at the shooter. Same, Sento and Kyota can be picked too. In order to counter pick and roll strategy, definitely using Shosaki or Ryoji Deity to counter any shooter. Because they just need to step on the fan zone and at the same time can avoid to hit the screen. In the counter team, need another strong offensive player like Sento, Kyota, Rukawa or Hanagata. Especially your team got Ryoji. Another scoring option is very crucial to the team. If not, no one can do the scoring part. If Hanagata is picked, better pick another rebounder like Naito or Sakuragi. What is the best time to pick Steeler?
After confirming your team has a strong offensive player like Sento and Kyota.
How about Rukawa?
Because Rukawa can't effectively assist in defense. Once your stealing action is filled, your target is wide open.
So bad is still Sento?
Yes.
Now is the triangle offense that everybody is talking about. The concept is very straightforward. There is two requirements for being the point guard role. First, need two defenders to defend you. And second, you can pass the ball when you shoot or lay out. For current season, is Kenji Fujima and Akira Sendo. Kenji got sidestep or driving back, fade away. If one-on-one with Kenji, the onboard defender has to guess. So normally, Sendo will stare at him if he use sidestep. Then onboard defender only take care of his fade away. Next is Sento. He got double pump layout and also layout pass. I will not discuss much about the execution part. Most likely shooters will step on 3-point line and waiting Sento to pass to you. If wide open, then directly do a jump shot. If not, then pass to another teammate. If he is wide open, the positioning is very important. Doing long pass is dangerous. Same thing, currently the formation will not be flexible. Best at the current moment will be Hanagata, Naito, and Sento of Fujima.
Because currently not much center or power forward have good mid-range shooting ability.
If we want to play another characters like Araki, Kiminobu, Kengo, and Yasuda, first, same concept as mentioned. For Kiminobu Kokure, best match with Sento and Kenji. In higher rank, Kokure is hard to find any good wide open shot already if without any team effort. If Sento or Kenji attracted two defenders, then they can pass to you for catch and shoot or using one sidestep. The high rank Kokure will understand it. Team is getting more and more cooperative. One will block the first and the other one will for the second. They will lock you down if you're just using sidestep. Same to Araki, Kengo, and Yasuda. Ensure your team have a very good scorer with defensive ability. If your dunks and shot have been blocked, if no second scorer, then God bless us. Last bonus is for Maki. Who will be the best with Maki?
That is the one who has strong offensive abilities. Because Maki already good in defense, so we can pick those who can shoot like Hasegawa, Hanagata, Rukawa, Sento, and Nobunaga Kiyota.
To make long story short, first, if you want to choose the characters without defensive talent, another one must be good in defense. Do not just pick two strong offensive characters and no one do the defense. Second, to counter any shooter, just pick Ryuji and Shiozaki, but with another strong scorer. And the third one is, for triangle offense, must have a real point guard's roles that I mentioned, then the other two have shooting abilities. The fourth one is Kiyota and Sento can fit in any formation. Last, it also requires the players have correct defensive concept. Even let you play the best character, it will be a waste. So what can we do to train out our defensive concept? Try to defend any shot and block even far away from you. Then slowly we will understand how far we can interfere a shot.
And stay tuned for my channel.
This is only my opinions and experience based on my observation. Please feel free to express your opinion in the comment section.
If you like the content, please hit the like button and subscribe my channel. I will be back.